sleep in the night, but I know.
Why does society feel the need to look down upon me just because I sleep here upon these cold and dirty streets? Don't they realize I've only fallen down upon my luck? I'm either lazy, drunk, or high. These assumptions only leave me here to cry. Because I dream not of a house, but a home. Built not only of sticks and stones, but also of love of mine. The memories I'll be able to carry into the ever after.